microphone. No, I said don't worry about it. Them on.
Like they're not even going in, is what I'm saying. It's not that they're not clipping. Not even fucking sliding into the slot.
Can you wiggle it and really jam it in there?
No. Like it won't even start to go.
Get the other horns then, I guess. Fuck. Because that's gonna take forever.
Huh?
That's gonna take forever. I can hear you. Can you hear me? needs to go on.
Thank you. Next time, slow down coming into the garage. That was. You startled me. That's too bad.
What did you hit?
It was a Saab 771.
It was what?
Saab 771.
Okay. And how did it happen?
This is the straight before turn one.
Yep.
Down in the center, there's a left turn, two or three cars on my left, and one car on my right. I begin my turn, the Saab pops up on my right hand side. I can't turn anymore. There's two cars here.
Yep.
I go into his left.
He tried to force a four wide.
Yeah.
And you were already doing a three wide.
Yeah. I was on the outside.
Yeah. Were the two cars on the inside of you faster pushing, or were you guys all in a group together racing?
They were definitely faster than me.
No. The Saab, yeah, but how about the two that were on the inside of you?
Could
you have maybe backed out a bit and not been three wide there? And I mean, the Saab made an error, I'll grant you that, but yeah. I think you could have also...
I definitely could have
mitigated that risk.
It would have been okay without the Saab.
Granted, but it wasn't okay with the unpredictableness of another car doing stupid shit. I mean, I get it. It's that corner can fit three, and you got pinched on this one. You have some extreme bumper not attached right now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you gotta go figure all that out.
Yeah, this is where I was
fixing. In fact, I'm not sure I want you driving this.
I can hold it.
Why don't you pull into the impound and grab your team? And once you get all this reattached, you can maybe go back out. I'll walk with you. Make that actually be really attached.
Thank you, bud.